Okay. Very good. Are they in descending order?
Yes.
Any missing term from the top?
Yes.
A lot, right?
Yes.
Good. So then I'll have x to the sixth. X to the fifth is gone. Negative x to the fourth, and the rest is fine. Because I have room to the right. I need room between these two. So then x cubed plus 1. X cubed times what is x to the sixth? Good. So x cubed times x cubed is positive x.